Welcome to week two of the season of Advent. The second week of Advent is a prayer for peace. In a world deeply divided,
Christ is our peace. He breaks down every dividing wall.
In a world filled with hostility and hatred,
Christ is our peace. He teaches us to love our enemies.
In a world of war where violence never ends,
Christ is our peace. He invites us to take up our cross and follow him.
A shoot will grow up from a stump of Jesse. A branch will sprout from his roots.
The Lord's Spirit will rest upon him, a spirit of wisdom and understanding.
Righteousness will be the belt around his hips, and faithfulness the belt around his waist.
The wolf will lie with the lamb, and the leopard will lie down with the young goat, and a little child will lead them.
They won't harm or destroy anywhere on my holy mountain.
The earth will surely be filled with the knowledge of the Lord. Just as water covers the sea, let earth receive her king.
Now we will light the second candle of peace.
Please join us in singing The Little Drummer Boy.
Christmas, everyone.